Hi, I'm Gemma Gould, and I'm an illustrator. You can see my work worldwide in editorial, animation, and children's books, such as Gabe Faces Ignorance. Although I generally create my artwork digitally, I am inspired by traditional techniques such as printmaking, and my illustrations combine vibrant geometric shapes with textured details. From sketching to creating web-ready files, Adobe Photoshop feels almost like using traditional tools. With its many customization options for colors, brushes, and textures, and all its other features, Adobe Photoshop allows me to create any style of illustration and fully express what I want in my artwork. Everyone who wants to enter the world of digital painting will find a great ally in Photoshop. In this Domestika Basics, you're going to learn how to use Adobe Photoshop to create digital illustrations. I will teach you how to go from your original drawing to finished artwork, looking at all the techniques that I use regularly in my professional practice. In the first course, I will teach you how to set up Photoshop by understanding your workspace and seeing some of the different tools that you'll be using. In the second course, we will start to draw in Photoshop, learning how to use the fundamental drawing tools and how to bring our original sketch artwork into the program. Along the way, we will also discover some methods for improving our compositions and stylization. For the third course, I will teach you how to bring colour into your artwork by exploring the different tools that Photoshop offers for colour selection. You will also learn some colour theory fundamentals and how to use it to enhance your palette. During the fourth course, you will learn how to build up your illustrations using painting tools and different methods for applying texture. In course 5, you will learn a few different ways you can add finishing touches to your artwork, such as lighting and blur for creating depth and movement. In the final course of this basics, I will show you how to export your artwork for printing and web. We will also see how to create basic animations in Photoshop to bring life to our illustrations. After doing this Domestika Basics, you will know all the tools to speed up your workflow, digitise your drawing, improve your illustration skills, and develop your style within the software. Become an expert with Photoshop and discover all the potential of digital painting.